COVID-19 daily cases surpassed 90,000 for the first time in Korea. The Central Disease Control Headquarters announced that 90,443 new cases, 90,208 local and 162 imported were reported as of midnight of Wednesday. Meanwhile, the number of critical cases stands at 313 in total, down by one since yesterday, with a nationwide ICU bed availability rate of 26.9%. 39 people died yesterday to record a fatality rate of 0.46%, and 266,040 patients are being treated at home across the nation.